Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas, she mad at our ignorance, she wear her heart on the sleeve. She mad at the celebrities, low key I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's valid I listen, but shit, it's something about the queen's tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough to grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation, and in turn they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them, and the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free. And the frustration that feels the worst seems to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woken I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to talk like you better than me. How you gon' leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get her to speed. Shit, it's a reason it took like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking the mental way more than the physical. I look at freedom like trees, can't grow up for us like overnight. Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe? Almost a fucking retweet, most people are sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gon' reach? If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children, understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore, we just gotta learn everything as we go. I struggle with thoughts on the daily, feel like a slave to somehow to save. And no coins to buy his way about a slavery. Thinking just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies, I done betrayed the very same people that look at me like I'm some kind of a hero because of the zeros that's next to the commas. But look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday. He said something that had me like, wait. He was like, Cole, appreciate what you've been doing, my nigga, that's real. But damn, why I feel faker than snow on the bluff? Well, maybe because deep down I know I ain't doing enough.
Can you walk with me? I hope we'll find the reason why we have decided.